The athletic difficulty of mastering ballet is best summed up by this popular but anonymous quote. If ballet were easy, they'd call it football. H.R. 907 commemorates the 50th anniversary celebration of the Pennsylvania Ballet, which is an artistic and cultural institution in Philadelphia and the surrounding area. This resolution comes on the heels of the ballet's June 12th to 15th presentation of a 50th finale, The Ultimate Celebration, which culminated a season-long celebration of the ballet's historic longevity milepost. As with the arts in general, ballet is a vital piece of the cultural fabric of Philadelphia and its environs. We're fortunate to have such a renowned ballet company and its half century worth of substantial cultural contributions located within the Commonwealth. The Pennsylvania Ballet was first established in 1963 by Barbara Weisberger, a protege of George Balanchine, through a Ford Foundation initiative to develop regional professional dance companies. Since then, this stellar dance company has grown and realized many achievements, such as serving as the official company of the Brooklyn Academy of Music during the 1970s, becoming the first company in the United States to offer its dancers year-round employment, performing in an award-winning film, and receiving national and international critical acclaim. With a focus on education and artistic creativity, the Pennsylvania Ballet remains a notable cultural institution for both the city of Philadelphia and the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Famed American dance critic Edwin Denby summed up its impact when he said, quote, "You don't have to know about ballet to enjoy it. All you have to do is look at it." I couldn't agree with him more and appreciate your unanimous vote on this resolution. Thank you.